Hey, Fleck, got a joke for us today?
Arthur doesn't say much in the beginning of the film because I don't think anyone listens or really cares.
We see that Arthur barely has a life. This first meeting is a suggestion that there could be some hope.
This is gonna be good for us. We're gonna build a mountain.
You can feel it on Arthur that something's awakening.
They're all going crazy for you.
It's Arthur's desire for human connection.
There had to be like a rawness to the character.
Part of what makes all of this make sense is the fact that there's some truth in all of it.
Guasón 2, Folía Due, 3 de octubre solo en cines.